George Foster Rhines, 5204 Oak Drive, Valdosta, Georgia. It is obvious that we have a problem. I retired here in 91. I got to this area in 89. I have followed the late Art Paulson, editor Al Parson, since 89. The history shows that we have had 30 deaths in our jail. That's dealing with law enforcement. We are leading the state of Georgia in jail deaths. That is a matter of record. I talked to the city manager, and I talked to the sheriff, Sheriff Ryan, about an alleged taser death on May 8, 2010. I talked to this council about that same death. There's an individual in the city that is afraid for his life. He's moving from place to place. I had his phone number. He often called me, even about his son that is incarcerated in the jail. Like Brother Cunningham said, you know, sooner or later, something gonna be done. I'm 100% sure of that. I was 100% sure, and I told the mayor and council when that disgraceful 1860 child was out there, I told them before they removed it that it would be removed. I told you before it happened that Barbara Park's name would be changed. And I'm going to tell you that the citizens will be heard if they're going to remain at the end of the agenda, that at least the council member be put after them. But it is time for the citizens of Valdosta and Lowndes County be respected. And we hear people keep singing that tune, but little to nothing is being done as I see it. So I'm going to close out with the story of a flea. Since 1989, I know I've stood before the council, I know the NAACP, people from Jesse Jackson, Rainbow Coalition, and Attorney Mathis out of Atlanta have come. But you know, something strange about a flea. You put a flea in a jar, and he'll jump up, and he'll jump up, and he'll keep on jumping just like the citizens of Valdosta, and just like I've done it. And deaths are still happening, won't nobody even say boo. So the flea keeps jumping up and banging his head on the top of the jar. And then you look around, the flea gives up. He's not dead, he's just tired of jumping up and down and don't see any results. And so they know they've got an old now, so they don't get up. And from our perception, we look at them, we think they're dying, we think they're all happy, that they are living in paradise. And they are just having sex to make some little more fleas to jump up and bang their head, because they know one day that their God gonna hear their prayers.